I was a bunker for 9 years.
15 years akong nagtitinda sa school.
Kapiya sa barko.
I was into food supplement business.
Parang malabo na malabot mo din ang mga dreams mo.
I am a registered social worker.
I'm a humanitarian worker.
My life is not really that very, very, very nice.
Third year high school lang ako natapos.
Do I have savings? None at all.
Planning to construct my own house.
Nag-stop na ako sa kantin.
Ang ako sa kabulan, more than 10,000 pisa lang.
Earning at least 6 figures a month.
Nakabakal kami tuwa na kasalakyan.
I'm earning more than 100 plus
dollars. I'm beginning to experience financial freedom.
Yung income ko within or every month, hindi na siya bumababa ng mga 300,000.
So, sa kabulan, 150,000 naman ko.
I stand still. It's really worth it.
We started founding the Air Dragons 12 months ago. That was April when Airbit and the cryptocurrencies was introduced to us. At first, we were very skeptical, because we had little knowledge, little faith, or little money about the business. And there are only a few people who believed us. Months after our leaders have achieved an amazing financial growth, some of them are able to pay their long-term debts, some of them are able to purchase a house, but some of them are able to purchase cars, increase their savings, and start to establish a little business like the Air Dragons have already started crypto cafe of our own.
Before Airbit, I'm a humanitarian worker. And one of my specialization or expertise is on emergency response.
Ako po ay isang dating collector dito sa aming lugar. And I end up working on Lazada as an inventory staff.
Last 2014, amo tong pinaka-worst nga natabo sa life ko. Wala ko ga-expect nga mabumbuan ako na utod ang TL ko. Abi ko, hindi na ako kabangon.
June last year, I am a freelance virtual assistant, a community organizer, / online reseller.
isang una, maghambal kita nga ang luxurious gid ang imong life, dapat grabe-grabe gid. Inaya kong mag-daog ka na sa loto, ang munahambal nila more, mamana ka na sa kung sino na nga foreigner whatsoever.
2 years ago, nagtitinda ako ng kakanin sa eskwelahan. Tapos, nag-libot ako sa barangay namin pag walang klase para suporta na aking pamilya.
My mom is a single mother. Naluoygid ko siya sa doon. Muna nga nag-come up ko nga gusto ko siya buligan.
I was a chief engineer for 2 years and 11 years on board.
So, sobrang hirap sa part ko na lumalaki yung mga bata. Ako lang mag-isa, wala siya.
Working as a nurse in Riyadh for 4 years. Working abroad is very difficult since you are away with your family.
My mom is into dialysis for almost 2 years, so I really have to work hard. And I need to be away from my family just to earn the money that they need.
I've been through with a lot of businesses, but every time I grow, I fall.
As teacher, kumbaga, pila lang ang salary nga gina-income namon. Kinahanglan ginamon mangutang para nga makabulig sa pamilya namon.
As a school principal sa saka government school, ang consulo is not enough for our daily needs.
I was a singer by profession and singing in a night out gig for 500 pesos a night.
June last year, I'm struggling with my financials, especially yung anak ko ay will be going through an eye operation. So, ang problema ko sa money, which ay nag-loan ako sa among co-op. But I decided to put it in Airbit first.
So, nung dumating sa Airbit, hindi na ako nagdalawang isip. Nag-start talaga ako. But the very first negative na tao na sinabihan ko is, of course, Kenneth.
Nung una, yung pagsabi niya sa akin, siyempre nagalit ako kasi marami na akong pinagdaanan na MLM or networking companies. Yun, tiningnan ko and then nag-research sa YouTube, sa Google. It just took me 3 hours to decide.
That was the first time that we had a major fight about Bitcoin because I trust my best friend more than my sister. So that's why I'm very negative, and then I told her that, please, Rodeline, don't invite my sister about that business because I know that she got me that a scam.
I'm one of those skeptics who never, in a way, believe that there can be money in Bitcoin or anything can be traded using Bitcoin.
Sabi ko sa mama ko, Ma, walang-wala tayo ngayon. Ano yung gagawin natin para magkameron? Nakipagsapalaro na ako, pumunta ako ng Iloilo, and luckily, nang nandun na ako, may naniwala sa akin. Sabi nga niya, actually Rex, hindi ako naniwala sa'yo noon, naawa lang.
Kagsang start niya to, hindi ko na malipatan, do medyo tama ni Kabuntay. Amumuga niya ba ako sa iba, say ko nagyan ko yung 99% rejection, tapos 1% nang yun yung gabati sa akin.
I'm allergic to MNLs, you know, but when they say that there's no pressure in inviting people, so what I did was, I invited myself.
An office mate of mine introduced Airbit to me, and I had a lot of hesitations, I had a lot of overthinking, a lot of overanalysis. But the bottom line here is, when I joined the organization, I never had regrets whatsoever. The only regret I had is I joined Airbit 8 months after he introduced me to the club.
So as teacher, ang kitaon mo 1 year o 2 years diriya sa kay Airbit Club. Sa hindi magpati, hambalon kanila nga buang ka. Ang sa 1 year mo nga sweldo as teacher, kitaon mo diri sobra pa sa isa ka bulan. Sobranti katama ang kitaon mo.
So usang time na nakita ko, siling ko seryoso ko siya api. Saking seryoso ko siya, gitrabaho ko siya. Actually, na-amaze ako kaysa result nga nabaton ko for 3 weeks. I earned sang wala ko gina-expect.
Gusto ko makabakal pag isang salakyan. Gusto ko. Gusto ko magpatindog sa balay. Gusto ko magkanto sa abroad. So, tanan-tanan ina natabo tungod kay Airbit Club.
After that, sa na-affiliate kami kay Airbit,
nagbago na nga mong pagpangabuhi. From ordinary, kumbaga nagiging extraordinary kami kay tungod kay Erwit, diri ko lang na-experience sa ginatawag na financial freedom.
So it's a big help for your husband din. Kasi yung kumikita siya, kumikita ka rin. Unlike before na plain housewife lang talaga ako, na naka-onboard siya, yung sweldo niya lang talaga yung inaasahan namin.
So I gave Erlich Club actually 6 months. If I cannot get triple what I earned before, I'm done with Erlich Club. But you know what? After 3 months, by doing the business full-time, I was able to get my income more than 3 times in just 1 day.
I've been with my mom for 4 weeks that she's been lying. I've been with her. I don't do anything, but still, Erbit gives me that daily earnings, so passive that I don't really need to work at all. Comes December, just 3 months after I joined, I already have my own restaurant.
I have a goal why I work abroad, but working with Erbit Club for 5 months, I now achieved my goals in life.
So I'm so proud. My trophies are my downlines. I'm so glad that I've seen, it gives me satisfaction to see people happy, smiling, and I have changed a lot of lives through Erbit.
That time, though hopeless gud ako sa business ko, sang nag-abot ini nga opportunity sa akon, grabe gid, amazing. Actually, abig extra income lang, gali hindi na ya extra income ang nag-abot sa kabuhi ko. Main source na gid gali ini.
Sabi ko sa sarili ko, ganito pala pag nasa Erbit ka, ganito pala kalaki talaga ang kinikita mo. Dito ko naramdaman na kumikita na ako ng million gali, hindi ko alam.
I've been retired a year ago, but I'm not tired. When I was in California, I've been working for 35 years. You think I'm already rich? No. I didn't earn millions in California, but in the Philippines, I earned already millions by joining Erbit Club since July. And thank you.
Honestly po, ganun. Mas malaki na yung kinikita ko na nandito ako sa kanya. Pero galing sa kanya yung pera na yun. Siya yung kapitalista.
In behalf of all the housewives out there, I am your living proof that when we do business in Erbit Club, we can be an extraordinary.
I've been selling properties for my entire life, like more than 18 years when I joined my previous company, the first company, real estate. I wasn't able to purchase a single parcel of land. 1 year at Erbit, I was able to purchase at least few properties, one beachfront, Mountain View, which is a tourist attraction in Sikihor.
Thanks to Erbit Club, thanks to Bitcoin, I was able to acquire one brand new house and lot, 2 brand new vehicles, and not less than 10 multimillionaires in Region 8, in Region 6, and in Metro Manila.
Oh, ngayon, simpleng buhay na lang kami. Simple life. Yung yep. Pipili ka ng damit, kakain ka, hindi ka tumitingin sa right side. Dito ka tumitingin sa left side ng menu. Yung ganun.
One thing good about Erbit, for me, it's very, very empowering. I really love to see people experience financial freedom because that's also my advocacy. And one thing I want to advocate also is generosity. We have to reach out. We have to support our organization, those who are still surviving and thriving. We have to support them. So that's why I go around the country on my own expense to support my group. Because that's my one way of thanking them for this.
Kung nakaya ako na isang inventory staff worker dati, naging collector dati, nakaya ako na isang undergrad dati, kayang-kaya mo rin. So don't stop dreaming. See you at the top. God bless.
No regrets with Erbit.
I'm a call center agent for 3 years and 7 months.
Before I was doing Airbit, I'm a government employee.
I've been an OFW for almost 9 years.
Previously, I'm a farmer.
Dati akong OFW.
Former employee ng Johnson & Johnson, together with my husband, Elmer Malyari, dating empleyado ng Angkor Milk.
For Airbit po, I'm already into MLM business.
I started doing this Airbit Club last January this year.
I invited in Airbit Club 2016, pero di kagad ako naniwala. Naniwala lang ako ng taong nag-invite sa akin, iba't ibang bansa na napupunta, nakikita ko sa Facebook.
Nung makita ko po yung Complan, yung company, talagang na-amaze ako ng magandang maganda.
I have joined Airbit for about 2 months na.
Start ako sa Airbit Club last April 2016.
Nag-decide po ako mag-resign po noong June 20 and then nag-full-time po ako noong July 20 po, no?
So nag-join ako sa Airbit Club, so I give up everything, no? Lahat ng work ko, lahat ng sidelines ko, iniwan ko na.
Papasalamat ako kasi pinag-resign nila ako talaga sa trabaho ko. Dating call center na ang sahod lang 500.
Dito po sa Airbit Club, dito ko lang natutunan yung kung paano tumayo as a leader, and I've gained a lot of friends, a lot of business partners, supportive uplines.
Kung gagawin mo Airbit Club, kailangan ka magbago. Sabi sa akin, Jonathan, you must have to change. Change the way you think, change the way you make money.
Kumikita ko ng sobra o sobra ng masigit pa sa kinikita ko nung as a OFW o nung nasa abroad.
Because of Airbit, naka-travel po ako in different countries. So, ang sarap pala ng feeling na kumbaga magka-travel ka, hindi mo iniisip yung gastos, di ba?
And we're doing Airbit Club as a family. Ito na rin yung naging bonding namin. We get to travel around the Philippines.
So, July 9, during my presentation, na hospital po ako. And ICU po ako. Yung hospital bills ko, nabayaran ko po. And sabi ko nga, kung wala ako sa Airbit Club, baka it's either patay na ako kasi ang laki ng babayaran. Gumanda yung buhay ko, nadugtungan po yung buhay ko.
After a couple of months, I was able to achieve a remarkable amount of figures, which helped me to achieve my financial freedom.
Nagkaroon ako ng pagkakataon na magkaroon ng isang sasakyan. Hindi siya simpleng sasakyan para sa akin na isang ordinaryong tao. Isa siyang high-end na Fortuner.
Sa 9 months ko pagtrabaho sa Airbit Club, so nakabili ko ng 2 sasakyan, isang bahay, saka yung property na 10 years ko nang pinagpe-pray, nabili ko po siya.
In 5 months time po, hindi ko po akalain na magkakaroon po ako ng sasakyan na hindi ko po kumaga pinangarap, at saka talaga pong nakakatuwa dahil in 5 months time, I was able to get my brand new Montero.
I'm grateful that I own some of the properties like beachfront in Panglao, Bohol, and 5 brand new cars.
After 7 months, I was able to acquire 3 prime lot, and I was able to buy my Montero and a Vios, and syempre mga gamit sa bahay. Then the most important thing is naibibigay ko po yung needs ng family ko.
Sobrang blessing po ang naibigay sa amin kasi lahat ng aking utang ay nabayaran na. Yung aming bahay na naka-foreclose, natubos na namin sa bangko. Nakabili na rin po kami ng sariling lupa sa isang beach resort. At ngayon po, masasabi ko na meron na kaming financial freedom.
Yung January 1 po ako ay bumili ng una kong sasakyan, Ford Everest. January 30, bumili rin po ako ng Toyota Vigo. Then March, first week, bumili po ako ng Wild Truck.
Very thankful po ako kay Erbit kasi binago po niya yung financial status ng family ko.
Nung nag-Erbit Club ako, eto, financial freedom.
You want financial freedom? Join Erbit Club. Because Erbit Club makes me a millionaire. Kaya hindi po kami tumitigil sa pagtuturo para maibigay ang tunay na freedom at kaligayahan ng bawat pamilya.
AJ here, and of course our coach, gorgeous Ludi here, and yours truly, Miss Ams.
I'm very lucky to be part of Erbit Club Philippine team, and mabuhay Erbit Club!